position for your power play is critical against any kind of pressure penalty kill. It relieves pressure immediately. It gets the puck into the middle of the ice where your penalty killers now, you know, have to take a second and respect that. It slows them down, stops them. We have a pretty good penalty kill, and I know the teams that use their bumper, the guy in the middle, the best against us, really give us a lot of problems because it really stops your momentum and stops you from forcing down. It's not an easy. It's hard to get guys to play that position because you know everyone wants a puck, everyone wants to be a flanker, everyone wants to shoot it, everyone wants to be in front of the net scoring. That might be the most important guy on your power play, and he's really a distributor. Probably the best guy in the league at it that combines distributing and shooting is Bergeron. He's fantastic in that spot, and he does both. You know, he grabs it. If you overplay him,